Hello, welcome to the Water Cube 2011 in Stockholm. Would you mind beginning by introducing yourself and showing us your name badge, please?
Thank you very much. Mm-hmm. It's a pleasure to be in Stockholm, in Sweden, for the World Water Week. My name is Manu Mtale. I'm the managing director for Mulonga Water and Storage Company, which is a water utility company based in Zambia, in Africa.
And is this your first World Water Week?
This is my first World Water Week.
Wonderful.
One of our shareholders has been here, and I think it's through him that we learned that this is a premier event, which is a must attend, you know, for utility executive and other water practitioners.
And you told me earlier that you work to supply 3 cities with water in Zambia. Is that right?
Yes, our company supplies water to the Copperbelt province, which is a major economic area in Zambia. And we supply to 3 towns of Chingola, Mufulira, and Chirabombwe. So apart from the domestic customers, we also supply to the major mining companies. So we've got quite a lot of things that we've picked from here. And, you know, I'm quite excited that, you know, I should go back and share this with my staff.
Wonderful. And you also mentioned that yesterday you attended an event. What was that event called?
Yes, I think yesterday our regulator, through Mr. Chitumbo, attended a panel discussion which was talking about water supply to the poor.
And how does that affect your work? What ideas did you receive that inspired your work?
60% of the population that we supply is actually in peri-urban areas. And the strategies that they have adopted in Mozambique, the strategy they have adopted in Lusaka, in Zambia itself, these are strategies that we can replicate in our service area. So I'm quite excited. You know, that was quite informative. And also the session that I also attended was on financing. Mm-hmm. One of the major things that we grapple with in the third world country is to rehabilitate our infrastructure. So I picked quite some good ideas, you know, in the financing session.
Good. So, do you have an example of one of those financing ideas that you can share with us?
Yes, I think the session which was under EIB, we are currently in talking terms with EIB with the possibility of, you know, financing the copper belt. So this is a window which, you know, I was quite excited to interact with a senior executive from EIB and talk about the project so far.
Wonderful. Well, welcome to Stockholm again, and thank you for sharing with us today.
Thank you very much. It's the second time that I'm in Stockholm.
Yes.
And this time is summer. The last time that I came, it was winter, and it was chilly.
Time
it has been quite interesting.
Good. I'm glad you've enjoyed yourself.
Thank you very much. A pleasure to be here.